In Matthew 13, verses 31 and 32, Jesus called a mustard seed the least of all the seeds. This is conversational speech, like saying, "Isn't that just the cutest baby?" It's not a scientific or statistical conclusion, but an everyday superlative. Those trained in scientific precision may quibble that there are seeds smaller than the mustard seed, but those trained in literary style would be quick to point out that's not the point of the parable. A lot of biblical criticism comes from misunderstanding the genre of speech. Being highly educated in one field, we're often totally ignorant of other fields of study. Jesus often taught with imagery and hyperbole.